Today we're going to give you a practical demonstration on how to use the new PestDetect app.
This app was developed to turn your iPhone or Android phone into a tool for automatically counting whitefly nymphs on the leaf. Whether you're counting them in the field or taking the leaves out of the field, those nymph numbers are mapped to the location in your phone's app, and the app can pull in all the weather data necessary to inform your decisions around that field.
This app incorporates the new silverleaf whitefly decision support tool, which is based on assessing the number of nymphs on leaves within the crop canopy. The way in which you would sample those leaves still remains the same. However, you can use the app to take photos of those leaves and it will do the counting for you and then plot that information on the DST. The performance of the app relies on good quality photos. When focusing, hold your leaf nice and flat. Whether that be against the palm of your hand or the back of a book or some other object to get good image analysis of the nymphs that might be present. In terms of distance, hold your phone out so that you're focused on one half the leaf, from the midrib across to the edge of the leaf blade. It does not matter whether you photograph the left-hand side or the right-hand side of the leaf, just avoid the temptation to photograph the side of the leaf that you think has more nymphs, as this would bias the sampling result. For lighting, we want nice bright light, but not direct sunlight. So if you're out in the field, stand so that you are between the sun and the leaf as you're taking the photo, or alternatively, you might take that photo in the cabin of your vehicle or back when you get to the office. But again, even in the office, make sure that you're not directly under a fluoro light, that you've got indirect but bright light.
Once you've completed the capture session, you can stop and hit analyze, and the app will go through your entire photo set and derive numbers for every photo you've taken. You can also go through and review them. And when you do, keep in mind that the app isn't as good as the human eye. It may miss some of those nymphs, but we have calibrated for that, and the DST will still be an accurate representation of the numbers in your field. By entering the locations of your fields into the app, we then have all the information to draw on weather data to fill in the day degree calculation for you. So you can have plots straight on the decision support tool without having to enter any numbers in yourself.
A critical component of silverleaf whitefly management is the assessment of parasitism by erythrocerus. The app now has a built-in feature that allows you to assess parasitism from photo imagery. To do this, we attach an Apexel digital magnifier. Of the magnifiers that we tested, this particular unit gave the most reliable, high-quality, repeatable images, primarily because of this LED in the back, which provides a controlled light source. To use this magnifier, simply attach it to your smartphone and then sit the magnifier directly on the leaf over the top of a silverleaf whitefly nymph and take an image. Those images can then be analysed within the app to determine whether nymphs are healthy or parasitised by erythrocerus with a high degree of accuracy. Alternatively, you can take manual parasitism assessments using a microscope and enter that value into the app. That information will then directly inform the output on the DST within the app.
We're very excited about the initial release of this app. We hope that you'll take advantage of it as a new tool. And we're very interested in user feedback so that we can continue to build and improve off of this initial release.